was priceless. Mary!
Last week was just incredible for me. Really was.
Every woman watching this show identifies with you, Mary Byrne.
When you're walking off the stage, you're waving at the crowds, but all you're thinking is, oh my God, I've done it again. I just can't believe it. It's brilliant feeling. X Factor. Excitement is not the word, the attention you get, and then all it's flash, 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 flash. I just keep smiling because I think it's brilliant. I've never had it before.
Oh, I love you so much.
Oh, thank you.
So I'm just embracing it.
You're doing everything I wish I could have done myself.
Thank you.
My hero.
Thank you.
You sit back in bed at night and say, oh my God, this is just out of this world.
This week for Mary, I chose a really big song, but at rehearsals, she totally broke down.
I just couldn't connect with the song. I forgot all the words. Everything went wrong.
We're going to change the song. Brian, we have to change the song. Yeah.
Mary's going to go back to her first audition song.
Changing the song is a brave thing to do.
I may have changed my song, but I promise that I am going to put everything into it and make it work even better than it did the first time.
So to speak, like you've got nothing to lose and you completely get lost in it. And you make us believe that we can do anything. To go from working in a supermarket to performing like that. I mean, it's world class. You perform like you have been on that stage for years and years and years. I love you. My only thing again this week is please sing a new song, a current song, because I think people young and old love you. If you threw in some new songs, it would be fantastic. You represent real women with real life experience all over the country. It's actually amazing to watch. You pour everything you've got into it. You draw us all in. I never feel like I'm looking at a screen or anything else. I just listen, and that's the beauty of you, Mary. You deliver every single message.
Yeah, I agree with the girls. There's an awful lot of people who are going to be relating to you, and you're doing a great job. Having said that, I do actually agree with what Danny said, which is you can't come out every week and do pretty much the same song, Louis. You know,
it's only a third week.
No, I know, but look, you're going to be around, I think, for a long time, Mary. And I think that, you know, one of the things about this show is that you've got to show a different side. And you do this fantastically. I've got it. You do it really, really well. But Louis, got to use a little bit of imagination.
Well, Simon, we did change our song, and I'm so glad we changed our song. Listen, Mary, everybody loves you. Everybody I meet on the street. Because, Mary, you don't use any tricks. There's no dancing girls. There's nobody on acrobats. It's all about you and your voice. And that's what the X Factor is.